Good morning, the students of plus two class. Today's topic is very important, very interesting, that experimental proof of abiogenic molecular evolution of life. This means by abiogenic molecules, the first molecules were formed. This was proved by Stanley and Miller in 1953 by making an experiment. He made an apparatus for abiotic formation of organic molecules. Organic molecules were formed by the abiotic elements or compounds under primitive atmosphere conditions. He made the primitive atmosphere conditions means reducing and electric lightning conditions by electric spark. What he did? He did, this is a picture, actually photograph he did, this is the Mr. Miller, that he made it simulation experiment, that hydrogen, water, oxygen and methane under electric spark and in vacuum he collected and made the arrangement. He made vacuum by vacuum pump and cooled the apparatus by condenser by giving cold water from lower to coming out upward. That is called condenser. So he made an experiment and did spark discharge apparatus at 800 degrees centigrade and voltage was 7500 volts like lightning of the primitive atmosphere, and methane, ethane, ammonia, water, hydrogen were present in the spark flask. These elements were changed with the electric spark into amino acids. The amino acids were transformed and collected at the base. At 500 cc flask containing boiling water for evaporation means giving oxygen, giving hydrogen, because steam also has oxygen and hydrogen. It was collected in the spark flask. And originally, he transformed methane, water, ammonia into amino acid. This is simple apparatus to show abiogenic molecular evolution of life by experiment. Then, this experiment was completed. That is equivalent to haldane soup present in original earth. So amino acid glycine, amine, alanine, aspartic acid, glutamic acid were formed. And then experimental proof of formation of complex organic molecules. Simple to complex organic molecules were formed. These were complex aggregation. I told you microsphere, eubions, eubions, causal weight, all are equal meaning having. Eubions, causal weights, microspheres, all are, have same meaning in primitive organisms. We can say primitive molecules. So, complex aggregates were formed, that is called cognogenity. Cognogenity means nature of primitive life and its evolution. Again repeating, same emotions, same sentiments, same ideas. Continued selection. Eubions by anaerobic and respiration, fragmentation and prokaryotic condition, heterotrophic and derived ready-made food from existing organic molecules. Photoautotrophic were not formed. They were chemoautotrophic, get the energy from chemical molecules. Mitosis right there. Anaerobic, prokaryotic chemoautotrophs were formed. They were sulfate-reducing bacteria. Secondly, nitrifying bacteria. Iron bacteria were formed before cyanobacteria. They developed into protopyrenes, bacteria chlorophylls, and prokaryotic photoautotrophs were formed about 3,500 million years ago. First oxygenic aerobic photoautotrophs were cyanobacteria, and they were formed about 3,500 million years ago. Then, after a long period, cyanobacteria, then other bacteria were formed by transformation and multiplication. So next part of the topic we will do tomorrow. Thank you.